Now let's quickly move on to properties again. Now this is a rectangle. What are the properties? Opposite sides are equal. The pair of opposite sides are equal. Then, when divided along the diagonal will produce what it bisects. The diagonal is bisect at angle 90. It will bisect at angle 90. This is 90. It's 90. The bisect at angle 90. So you have this. Another property. This as so look at these angles, they are all 90 degrees. This is 90 degrees. 90 is equal to 90 degrees. This is equal to 90 degrees. Then another property. Everything is sum of the 360. The sum of the 360. Everything is this. Then opposite angles, opposite sides are equal. Then another thing, this rectangle has only two lines of symmetry. You can divide it through this part and this part. So you have, let me clean this. That's only two lines of symmetry. Two lines of symmetry. You can divide it this way or this way. You see, get the rectangle, right? So that's only two lines of symmetry. All sides are equal. Let's look at another shape. Let's look at a square. A square over a square gives a square all the sides of the square are equal. As you can see, these, all the sides are equal. This is a square. This one has four lines of symmetry. Can you see this? This will give you this. If you divide it along this line. Okay, I'm not showing you diagonals, right? So, if I show you that, then this one has four lines of symmetry first, then you should also know that it also has 90 degrees. The sum of angles here is what? Also 360. So, the angles at each edge here at the vertex is also 90. Sum of angles is 360 because it's quadrilateral. Then, what other thing do we have? Because we can equally say all the sides are equal. If this is L, this will be L, all sides are equal. They are equal. Then I mentioned the four lines of symmetry. All sides are equal. It is a quadrilateral because some angles about 360. And it bisects also, the diagonals bisect at 90 degrees. The diagonals will bisect at 90 degrees. Just like rectangle. Yes, I think with this, jump in the next video. Let me write this. One, sum of angles is equal to 360. All sides are equal. Three, as four lines of symmetry. After that one, it is mention this, how four signs are equal, four lines of symmetry, as four lines of symmetry, all signs are equal, sum of angles equal to 360. If you measure that, now, this one makes the quadrilateral. All signs, sum of angles equal to 360. Okay, the form, the right angle at each angle is the right angle. Each internal angle, let me write it down. Each internal angle, each internal angle is a right angle. Yes, let's put it that way.